Ang araw na ito ay marahil ang pinakamasayang araw ng inyong buhay bilang magtatipad. Ito rin ang pinakamasayang araw na marahil na inyong pinagkahandaan. Kaya nga, John Joseph at Arbina, kayo'y pumapasok sa isang pinagbalang buhay. Pinagbala dahil ito'y nagaling sa ating Panginoong Diyos.
I am so excited na makita ka in your full-on dress. I mean, araw-araw kita nakikita, but this is definitely a treat para sa akin na makita ka today. In a different context, may castle na tayo. Tapos, excited na rin ako na after this day, the next day, I see you.
Sa 7 taon na magkasama tayo, sa'yo ko naramdaman ang pagmamahal na hindi ko akalain na kayang ibigay ng isang tao. Wagas at hindi makasarili. Sobrang swerte ko at pinagtapo ulit tayo ng pagkakataon.
I promise you that however the world spins, when the swelling in the love music in the background stops playing, when it rains and when it doesn't, I will be there.
I'm sure the things I see is all the same, pero how I see it, I'm sure iba na. And excited na ako. Sobrang excited na ako. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung next. Pero excited ako. Mag-away tayo, magiging happy tayo, we do a lot of things together, pero ang mahalaga sa akin is all those things is with you.
Maybe it's the way you say my name. Maybe it's the way you play your game. But it's so good. I've never known anybody like you, but it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like you. And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you would be mine. It's so hard to breathe when you're looking at me. I've never felt so alive and free when you're looking at me. I've never felt so happy. And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.
Dahil alam kong nandiyan ka para sa akin, at meron akong ikaw na kaya natin harapin ang lahat ng magkasama. Ikaw at ako, magpakailanman.
candlelight, wishing on everyone.